to take your final...
This one here smells great.
Which one?
Smells like mother's crazy sister Kate.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah, I do.
It smells so good. She couldn't have been that crazy. I don't think so.
Oh, you don't think so, huh?
No.
Well, she put her poodle one time in a microwave oven.
To eat it?
Yeah,
to eat it.
Oh, no.
No, 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 silly. To dry it.
No, no, no.
But it exploded. And they were both found dead.
She must have been
out of her head.
Hello. I like rusty spoons. I like to touch them.
Where are my fat boys? You must meet them. Fat boys! Oh, there they are. Aren't they adorable? They have the oddest way of speaking. Speed boys, amuse us. Speak!
Is that being...
No, no, it isn't. Not a bit, no.
And Jerry was, I believe it's so.
No, it ain't so nohow.
I love my fat boys. Now, get out.
Over the hills and far away, Teletubbies come to play.
With my real mom and dad. I want you to let me go.
Is that any way to talk to your mother?
You aren't my mother.
Apologize at once, Coraline.
No!
I'll give you to the count of three. One, two,
three! What are you doing? Ow, that hurts!
Hello. I like rusty spoons. I like to touch them. The feeling of rust against my salad fingers is almost orgasmic. I must find the perfect spoon.
I see the repulsive sight of hundreds, thousands of revolting little children. One child a week is no good to me. I demand maximum results. Do I make myself clear?
Who spoke?
who dares to argue with me? It was you? You dared to argue with me? Stupid witch who answers back must burn until her bones are black. A foolish witch without a brain must sizzle into fiery flame. Who dares to say I'm wrong will not be vicious. Very long!
This one here smells great. Which one? Smells like mother's crazy sister Kate.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah, I do.
It smells so good. She couldn't have been that crazy. I don't think so.
Oh, you don't think so, huh?
No.
Well, she put her poodle one time in a microwave oven.
To eat it?
Yeah,
to eat it.
Oh, no.
No, 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 no,
silly.
No, no,
to dry
no,
it.
No, 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 no.
But
no,
it exploded. And they were both found dead.
She must have been
out of her head.
Why? Because I gotta!
Time of how I found out that my mom was actually my older sister. My older sister never really liked me as a child. We were never close. I never knew why, but I was guessing it was because of the 10-year age gap. But I'm pretty sure she hated me because she couldn't even look me in the eye. I cannot make this up. She would not look me in the eye. But she never really talked to my parents either. She kind of just kept to herself all the time. Sometimes I have vivid memories of when we were younger and she would always be arguing with my parents about something, and I always thought it had something to do with me. Well, I was right. It had everything to do with me because eventually my sister turned 18 and she moved out. For 2 years, I didn't talk to her at all. I honestly don't even think I had her number saved, and I'm pretty sure that she didn't have mine. Well, 2 years later, and I was 10 at the time, she reached out to me via social media. I'm not sure how she found my Instagram name, but it was just my name, so she probably just typed that in and found me. She DM'd me and told me that she wanted to talk about something very important and that she would like to talk over the phone. So we exchanged numbers and we called that same night. And she told me that when she was younger, my dad had taken advantage of her and gotten her
Hello, I'm Wednesday Adams, and you're about to watch my late night makeup tutorial. Guaranteed to make you look like you haven't slept in years. To start, cover your face in white powder. While any brand will do, I do prefer to use the type used commonly by birthday clowns. As for my eyes, I like to create a smoky eye using the ashes of my ancestors. Finally, to finish, I like to use Dry and Somber's lip chalk. This product gives your lips that death-like pallor look. I hope you just loathed this video.
Uno, you want to get a Halloween costume? You want to get a Halloween costume? Let's go!
Uno, let's look at the costumes.
Uno, who could be Spider-Man?
Spider-Cat. He's a cat who is a Spider-Man.
So if you wanted to wear a dress...
You're such a pretty princess.
You can be a boy, a girl, or a cat and wear a dress.
You want to try being a unicorn?
Unicorn! Oh, if you wear this, you have two ears. You can have two ears for Halloween.
He's like, I hate you, but I love you.
Do you want to be a taco?
You're such a cute little taco.
You're like, I don't want to talk about it.
Usually you're a good pet, but for Halloween, you want to be a bad pet?
I'm the bad pet. Oh no, he's trying to escape. The bad cat's trying to escape out the doors.
We decided to get the taco. You cool with that, Uno? Yeah, he's cool with that. All right, Uno, let's go pay. Uno's getting scanned.
Nice to meet you.
Making friends anywhere he goes. Oh, and butt scratchies.
Don't you understand? You're the other woman.
No! You're married to me! She's the other woman!
She's got a point.
And I thought this was all going so well!
Look, I'm sorry, but this just can't work.
Why not? It's my eye, isn't it?
No, your eye is lovely. It's under different circumstances, well, who knows? But we're just too different. I mean, you're dead.
You should have thought about that before you asked me to marry you.
What the? Sam!
Just leave me alone. Just leave me alone. Just leave me alone.
The master of fright and a demon of light, and I'll scare you right out of your pants. To a guy in Kentucky, I'm Mr. Unlucky, and I'm known throughout England and France. And since I am dead, I can take off my head to recite Shakespearean quotations. No animal nor man can scream like I can with the fury of my recitations. But who here would ever understand that the Pumpkin King with the skeleton grin would tire of his crown if they only understood?
Boo, if you'll come with me, you'll float too. You'll float too, you'll float too, you'll float too, you'll float too! You'll float too. You'll float too.
While I'm traumatized from sleeping in the dark. One night I was watching a movie, then I started to hear something at my window, but I assumed it was bushes or something. But then my dog started jumping and acting crazy, so I paused the movie and I slowly walked towards my window. When I peeked through the window, I believe I saw a pair of eyes, so I jumped back really fast, but then I looked again and it was gone. I was watching a scary movie, so I didn't want to overthink that I actually just saw a pair of eyes. I was home alone, so I tried to stay calm. Even though my dog was going crazy, I brushed it off and continued to watch my movie. I started to doze off until I heard the same noise, but not on the outside. This time it was coming from my room. I was so scared to get up and turn on my light, so I turned on my flashlight. And as soon as I turned on my flashlight, I saw the same pair of eyes staring and smiling at me at the edge of my bed.
Take off my makeup with me. I can't see. And I wasn't recording because I couldn't see. That's awesome. Let's take these contacts out. Let me just... Oh god. I did it. Ow! Ah! Let me just... I spent more time doing this makeup than actually wearing it. That's great. Oh, we got something. Can you stop being a crackhead? Thank you! Okay, here we go. Nope, that didn't work. Ow. Ooh. Mm.
horrible sideburns. Transition. Shah. Clean.
Monster, how shall I feel? Creatures lie here, looking through the window.
But what's this? It appears our girls are secretly being monitored. But by who? Oh no, not... I can't say it! This is a villain so evil, so sinister, so horribly vile, that even the utterance of his name strikes fear into the hearts of men! The only safe way to refer to this king of darkness is simply... him.